Loughborough University, in collaboration with Safford, are implementing a project where they are supporting artists with disabilities to market their products online. Today we get to meet Mmamolaletsa Tshikedi, a tailor with a hearing impairment. She lives in a small village called Mabalani in the Katlin district, about 90 kilometers outside of the capital city, Botswana, Gaborone. Let us hear what she has to say about her crafts.
Mmamolaletsa Tshikedi, mo Mabalani, ke nna le nna ke me ke kopa thuso. Ke bona ke berekisa motšhini wa ditsebe ga ke utlwe. Ke tura tona.